Most of us grab an apple off the shelf without a second thought. But keeping fruit crisp and fresh for months takes a lot more than just refrigeration. Here's how.
This one facility processes more than 4 million apples per day. It's like a forklift ballet with exquisite choreography. But the real magic happens once the humans leave.
We use 99% pure liquid nitrogen to purge the oxygen out of the rooms, and we typically hold the fruit at about 1.5% oxygen. The whole point is to put the fruit asleep as fast as you can without killing it.
How much longer will an apple last if I put it under these temperature-controlled, oxygen-controlled conditions?
Some of the selections under controlled atmosphere could be stored for a year, even 13, 14 months.
Oh, wow.
Once they emerge from storage, the apples move to a packing line. They get washed, dried, and photographed from every angle. Computers analyze those photos to identify defects and sort the fruit by size. An hour or so later, the apples reach the end of the packing line. Boxed, labeled, and ready to ship around the world.